not reflect that game. We came out 100% from the first whistle of the game. Gave them old school smash mouth football and took it to them. These kids right here worked hard and practiced harder than anybody I've seen. They deserve this win. They earned it. And as far as I'm concerned, they are the number one team in the city of Georgia.
Why you be back on?